I want our children to grow up knowing that we always and never give up. We people are warriors. We people are fighters. That fight, it's not conscious, it's instinctive.
We heard this news over the air that the Queensland government was going to take over Aeroquin without letting us know.
These were old people, right, who were defying government policy and going out and reoccupying their homelands.
A lot of rural properties throughout Queensland were all granted on pastoral leases.
We're worried about the mining north of Aeroquin and south of Weipa.
We call upon the people of Australia, who believe in the importance of protecting the environment, to join with the Aboriginal people of Cape York to prevent any further intrusion on our lands, seas and waterways by technological development or mining of any sort that does not have the agreement of the Aboriginal peoples of Cape York Peninsula.
If anyone who had covered Mabo knew that WIC was in the pipeline, and when the WIC case came, it became the next stick of dynamite going off.
Stanley Nafiyangwaka put a $25,000 cheque on the table and said, I want you to pursue my native title case. People.
The tension in local regions was palpable.
Pastoralists were being told they'd be murdered in their beds.
The case inevitably ended up in the High Court because the Queensland government was determined to stop it, and so was the Commonwealth government.
Power was really interred to the past.
My mum said, I think this is going to be harder than it actually looks like.
The fear I had was that in this world, cases like this don't win. It's too big.